The futuristic city of Aryabhumi, Raghav and Rani's love shone bright like the celestial Ganges. But their bliss was disrupted by the ruling Sabha, who forbade their union, citing ancient traditions. Defying the odds, Rani sought help from her friends, Drive. Nalini, a genius biotechnologist, Captain Kunal, a daring space explorer, and Jyoti, a skilled hacker. Together, they devised a plan to outwit the Sabha's surveillance and escape to the mystical forest of Vanaprastha, where ancient secrets and advanced technology converged, offering a glimmer of hope for the star-crossed lovers. As the Sabha's forces closed in, Raghav and Rani's friends launched a daring counter-attack. Dr. Nalini's biobots swarmed the enemy, while Captain Kunal's spacecraft rained down precision strikes. Jyoti's cyber warfare crippled the Sabha's command center. The tide turned, and the progressive forces emerged victorious. In the aftermath, Raghav and Rani exchanged vows in a historic inter-caste ceremony, surrounded by their friends and allies. The first of its kind, their union marked a new era for Aryabhumi. The Sabha's rigid hierarchy crumbled, replaced by a more inclusive, egalitarian society. As the newlyweds gazed up at the stars, Captain Kunal declared, "Today, we've not only won a war, but also opened the doors to a brighter future." Dr. Nalini smiled, "Love has triumphed over oppression. May this be the dawn of a new age." Jyoti's eyes shone with tears, "We've rewritten the code of our society. Raghav and Rani's love will forever be the beacon of hope." Together, they celebrated, knowing their friendship and determination had forged a better world.